Bayer AG was re-established in 1951 as the entire country was being rebuilt after the Second World War. People needed medicines, clothes, and practically every kind of everyday goods. Bayer's innovations helped to improve people's lives. Polyurethane foam became an indispensable part of every household under the brand name Multoprene, as did Macrolon, a polycarbonate discovered in 1953. Drelon, a synthetic fiber, came onto the market in 1954.
Wäsche aus Dralon ist mollig warm, trägt überhaupt nicht auf und wird durch kinderleichtes Waschen ohne Kochen wirklich rein.
The introduction of the contraceptive pill enabled women to determine their own lives. The number of unplanned pregnancies in Germany decreased by more than a third. 1963, Bayer's 100th anniversary. The company then had 80,000 employees and operations in more than 130 countries. In 1967, Bayer presented the prototype of a car with bodywork made entirely of plastic. Aspirin went with the space mission to the moon in 1969. Society was changing fast, and Bayer was an integral part of this change. In 1984, the company acquired a leading role in environmental protection in the chemical industry with its invention of Tower Biology. By 1988, just 25 years later, the global headcount had more than doubled, and sales had grown almost tenfold. Then, as now, Bayer is an integral part of people's everyday lives.